forward, but again, look at Soneko's position. He's ready to charge in from the sideline. He may just go for Gogi if he sees an opportunity, and he is. Straight into the back of the wall, Odedi moves forward, takes him down. Mitch will come forward, tries for the ultimate there, but he gets stunned straight away, and Elements, they've lost four. And Swift could only hope by shadow dancing and running himself the hell away from that. So Secret trying to fight before that comes back off. There'll be a TP into the shrine. Here they go, straight over the ult. Stampede ready to get into position. Pyke indeed being caught out. Backup is on its way. Will it be quick enough? He pops out the axes and now starting to bash up MP with a balance strike as well. They're controlling the wall. That's going to be MP down. Pyke surviving. Denny comes in with a wraparound light strike. Laguna's a blow up. Kezu, two down. They will finally lose Pyke. But Na'Vi finding two, and I don't think they're done yet. Yapzor still in the danger zone. That's going to be a third kill for Na'Vi. Just been very little chance for him to make the plays happen.
I think that's just because of the way that... Oh, nice RP.
As much as I said, there we go. Goes in, gets the two-man RP, drags them back into the Static Storm. Puppy is trapped. Puppy is out and down. Laguna Blade to bring down Yapzor as well. MP trying to get himself away. The Glimpse will be there on Skezu to bring him back. And Na'Vi, take three. General, listening to the cast, says, shut up, Odie Pixel. This is how we do it. This is how we kick things off. And I think they may just get me one as well. Indeed. Soneko walks his back in. We'll get help back by the Stolen Sun. Ping in the ice path. Hurricane Pike coming to use there as he's on the retreat. They need to buy time. 15 seconds before Mitch is back. Okay! Three-man Chrono into the... Oh no, I haven't got any damage. I'm a void. The ice path comes out from Na'Vi. General stays alive. And Ping is trying to steal some damage. But Pycat just turns and hits back. Is dead, but it's fine. Swift ending has buyback.